Shabbat Shalom, people of the United Nations Trust Territory of the British Southern Cameroons, good citizens of Ambazonia. Today, na number 8 day for the second month for the year 2020. My name na Kapo Daniel. This one na my daily podcast for now. The government of the United Kingdom, it done send travel warning for all its citizens me they not enter for inside Ambazonia. As part of a warning for the entire Cameroons, for a letter where the United Kingdom, their government, send them for all their citizens, them cite the lockdown for inside Ambazonia and the clashes between pro-Ambazonian independent forces with the troops for La Republic du Cameroon, and also hostility where the day for the territory during the observation of the ghost town when an independent ghost town where they go on for Ambazonia. Also, still coming from abroad, Amnesty International, it then released a document where it contradict the claims them for His Eminence Christian Kadinatumi say things that they return back to normal for inside Ambazonia. In a letter sent out by Amnesty International titled Rise in Killings in Anglophone Regions Ahead of Parliamentary Elections, Amnesty International further explain them, say the violence it then increase following La Republic du Cameroon, the additional troops away the dancing inside Ambazonia ahead of La Republic du Cameroon, their planned election for Ambazonia. Amnesty International, he also talks a report that it come for villages away the be burned to the ground. The Amnesty International confirm, say a remote sensing analysis then confirm the burning of more than 50 houses for Babubok and neighboring villages from Bangem in the southern zone on the 14th of January. Amnesty International also talk say this also includes the killing of villagers by the Cameroon army are great human rights violations. Mr. Fabien Offner, the Amnesty International researcher, he also talk say security measures for increased Cameroon military personnel with the pretext for come ensure free election. It will be na just hiding for Cameroon government for carry out a sinistic operation within the Ambazonian territory. So for Ambazonia, for the site for Ndu, where pro-independent forces them for Ambazonia, then launch attack killing two La Republic du Cameroon, their terrorist forces. La Republic du Cameroon, their terrorist forces them in anger, turn for go burn GMBC Ndu, the historic learning institution for Ambazonia. This level of criminal activities amounts to war crime. Wudan the see La Republic du Cameroon, their troops increasingly the burn down schools for inside Ambazonia as a means of collective punishment for the civilians irrespective of the fact that they not be involved in the military confrontation with the Cameroon government. Would the one take this time for salute the brigade for the ADF way there for Bamenda way be carry out the operation for Chobo? For the first time, Ambazonian civilians they don't see physically how La Republic du Cameroon, their terrorist forces, they don't be overpowered by the Ambazonian boys. The Amber boys for the ADF, they be killed, they kill be for Chobo, put them for Kunta and share the picture. For the first time, we want to congratulate them, say they don't show a level of tenacity where nobody be seen since the beginning of this war. Also, for Bali Nyonga, the restoration forces then launch an operation targeting La Republic du Cameroon, their military convoy. How did they bring people mid they come stage a fraudulent campaign for their election for inside Bali Nyonga?
How are they shoot so?
According to the report from the forces them for inside Bali Nyonga, they be key to La Republic du Cameroon, their forces, and then turn back a convoy where it be made up of impostors, the way they be the camp can stage election campaign. While for Boyo, for that side for Boom, the Ambazonian Red Sea, the pro-independent forces them, they don't attack the convoy for the youths, Bororo youths them way Ndawara, they use them for attack villages where they become up for key people them and burn houses them for Fang, killing 8 of them. According to report for Fang, those Mbororo boys them, they don't burn down the entire Fang, including their chief palace, beheading blind people and old people them for day. The report they show say over 25 people that don't die for inside Fang, because they expect within the days for get images them from the village. Fang na an enclave area bordering the state of Boyo and Menchum. Still for Amber News, the interim president of the interim government group, Seseko Ayoktabi, he done come online. Seseko Ayoktabi done make several posts for his Twitter account for communicate and thanks the Ambazonian people them for their resilience. Since the Ambazonian revolution, he done pick up steam from 2016. Seseko Ayoktabi, he talks say na only independence or resistance forever. Still for Ambazonia, the United Nations Office for the Coordination for Humanitarian Affairs for La Republic du Cameroon, it done pay a visit for inside Ambazonia. The organization led a huge delegation for Owe and Ikata in the southern zone of Ambazonia for a rapid humanitarian aid assessment. According for their fact-finding mission, them come check them, then conclude say over 75% of the population for that area then be displaced due to operations carried out by La Republic du Cameroon. Them also bring some healthcare things them with food and shelter for Hanam for the internally displaced people them for that area. As we enter camp for the second day for the lockdown, we call on all Ambazonia for Shidong for inside house and observe ghost town during this time for lockdown as military operation they go to go out. Me people them avoid for come off from Kunta because the Ambazonian forces go to consider all vehicles and way they no be marked as humanitarian or hospital vehicles them as potential danger as you go to consider and like now only La Republic then go there for Kunta. For other side, for that side, for America, the United Nations, their big man, Antonio Guterres, he done make announcement, say La Republic du Cameroon, their president, he must come for negotiation table, can't talk. This it come also as American government, they assume their effective rule for the chairperson for the committee, the United Nations Security Council. La Republic du Cameroon bidan push for inside the diplomatic corps. Semi Orman he wait until election he go come pass before they go to engage about the issue concerning the war for Ambazonian independence. As thing that they round up the international community they prepare their foot for march fire, may go begin the move before. We must continue for demonstrate our resilience and our demand through the Independence Day ghost town. Say all Ambazonia then turn up for one mob, then hold grass, then chop fire. Say na independence or nothing else. We no go accept for compromise on our human right and dignity for accept anything or any shape for unity with La Republic du Cameroon. Na independence or resistance forever. Make all quarter. Make una protect una self. Una organize una self into block by block scouting group for give early warning for the coming of La Republic du Cameroon, their terrorist forces. All their elements and need for be considered like danger for Ambazonian as we see that they kill indiscriminately and with impunity. Make civilian population that work hand in hand with the Ambazonian defense forces, then when are the people's forces, then way then they on the ground with the other pro-independent forces to protect them and fight for their liberation. May our revolution be short. May our independent civil liberty and democracy in Ambazonia last forevermore. God bless una. Kapo Daniel signing off.